I'm Tamara Carver. This is our fifth year here. I have two girls dancing in the show. What I do to make is we decorate. I decorate the trees, which you see in the back. I do the tables. I help wrap the presents who are under the tree and just give it a little Christmas feel. The best thing about the show is the creativity that goes behind it, the hard work, the dedication of the girls. So it's a fun-filled show. Anyone could come out and see it and just enjoy. It's a great Christmas production.
Hi, my name is Hadassah. I'm a dance mom. My son is Jihad. He's one of the moms in the Nutcracker. I was actually one of Ms. Cutno's first students when she started some 20-something years ago. The Nutcracker, it gets better each and every year. The different dances that are coming out, you see different leaves. They're just so awesome. So you should definitely come and check it out.
Hi, I'm TJ George, and this is our fifth variation of the Nutcracker in the South. So I'm backstage helping out with the moms, helping the kids get dressed. So on quick changes, that's what we do back here. We make sure everything is going well out there. But you guys come check it out, because this is the 25th anniversary of Cutno, and this time we're going to do it real big for 25 years.
Hello, my name is Monifa. I am the performance coordinator here at Cutno. And what I do is all of the behind the scenes, like everything from getting the theater to getting the tickets to getting volunteers, everything that goes on before the show is what my job is. They should watch the show this year, because actually the sad thing is this is our last Nutcracker in the South. So this is your opportunity to see it. It's gonna be the best one ever, and we're celebrating 25 years of Cutno Dance.
Nicole, I'm here with my granddaughter, Harmony Jones, in the Nutcracker in the South. And this is my first time. I am a volunteer mom, grandmama downstairs for all the children in Tinkerbell. This is a nice event. So come out and come enjoy the show.
Hello, I'm Fernisa Cutno, the founder and artistic director of Cutno Dance, and this is such a milestone year. We've been doing Nutcracker in the South now for approximately 10 to 15 years in some way, shape, or form. Actually, 25 years. We started with Wycliffe Gordon and Lincoln Center and our dancers at the Imperial Theater about 24 years ago. And this is a milestone year, because this is the last year we're doing it this way. We're gonna put it to sleep for a couple of years and bring it back bigger and better than ever. It has just really been a rough year. Times have changed, people have changed, and it's really hard putting this show together. And people are tired, so we want to give everyone a break and just keep moving. And you should see this show, because it's a one-of-a-kind show. It's the one and only Nutcracker in the South. But of course, it's taken from the traditional Nutcracker in the South. And we've put a twist on it with Duke Ellington's music, Donny Hathaway, Mariah Carey, all of the greats that you think of around Christmas time. And it's important to see, because we need to see ourselves on stage. Brown kids need to see themselves on stage and know that they can do this too.